it's a week since the massacre in Orlando, and a couple of us, oh hi Jazz, a couple of us thought it would be really good to just bring people together in a, just to do something, well, to make our mark is what we said, which is exactly what we're doing. We're making our mark by drawing and writing on the square in the centre of our town, just to remember the 49 people that were killed a week ago. It's hit our community really hard. It's been just incredibly difficult to hear that news and to somehow manage to deal with it. So it's just about bringing people together, really.
Thank you.